Their stories on China were selected as the most outstanding, while other winners won prizes like Bobo Font. Blagging them off at Vision Group offices today, Fang Yi, who represented the Chinese ambassador to Uganda, Zeng Zukiang, hailed Uganda-China relationship and the Vision Group for promoting the competition.
Ever since the 1962, China-Uganda established diplomatic relations. We have so many engagements between China and Uganda, and most of the time, in most of the cases, it's the two governments who were playing the main role of, you know, interactions. But between our two peoples, we have also a lot of touching, moving, and interesting stories. So this competition just provide a platform for ordinary Ugandan people to tell their stories to the public.
Ben Opolot, who represented the Vision Group at the function, urged the winners to carry Uganda's flag high as they embark on a learning expedition.
My China essay competition was basically about Ugandans writing about their experience of China or the Chinese community, the Chinese culture, the interaction, the lessons they learned, and the whole idea was to try to foster more relationships between Uganda and the Chinese people. As you can see, there's a lot of business between Uganda and China. So this is supposed to be a motivator, so to speak, a catalyst for further interaction and further partnerships between Ugandans and our Chinese partners.
Gamal Ssebagala Nasser, who spoke on behalf of the winners, hopes that the tour will encourage others to write about China that has taken over the global market, more so Africa.
I'd like to thank the New Vision Group and the Chinese Embassy for putting this together. We are going to be very good ambassadors for our country, Uganda, to learn as much as possible and hopefully inspire the next generation of My China Essay story writers. We hope to have a good time. We've been guaranteed by the Chinese Embassy that we have a full schedule that's going to be entertaining, full of learning, and a great experience for us all.
They told a story that has given their life an experience. Report by Edward Muhumuza for Urban TV.